I dare not take it wrong. And understand, I'm not praising my wife. I'm praising the God on the inside of her. Amen, somebody. Amen. Her and I have gone through some hits. Amen, somebody. But hey, here's the thing is, she loved me, but she loved God first. Hallelujah. I love her, but I love God first. We mutual on these grounds right here. Amen, somebody. So as I stand to be able to introduce this woman of God, I call her a virtuous woman. Now, I call her that will go the extra mile. Amen, somebody. I call her that will stand by her husband. Amen, somebody. Through thick and thin. Amen, somebody. I call her someone who will cause to understand. She says, well, you understand, baby, eyes sharpen iron. Come on, somebody. Amen, somebody. She has to check me. Amen, somebody. And that's good. Amen, somebody. When you got somebody who is bold enough. Amen, somebody. And understand the authority on the inside of us, the same authority on the inside of me. And we're mutual like that. Amen, somebody. But I thank God for my wife. Amen, somebody. We've been married now for 6 years. Amen, somebody. Thank God for my wife. Amen. We had some ups and some downs, but that's the attack of the enemy. But we know who put us together. Amen, somebody. We come up on our 7-year anniversary. Amen, somebody. Seven-year number perfection. Come on, somebody. Somebody don't praise God with me. Somebody has ever been the number of completion. Amen, somebody. Hallelujah. And if the Lord go forth outside of our spirit, amen. See, we're going to have our annual women's conference. The Lord put it in our spirit. Amen, somebody. But I got a word on the inside of me. The Lord laid inside of me. She said, be praying, from which I always do pray for. She said, but pray for me even the greater.